Ciao, what's up? How you doing? It's the kid Anas Mackie, aka the king of all local rap covers, straight from Italy. Pizza, pasta and spaghetti, you understand? In this video, I'm gonna show you some tips and tricks that I've been using to bring my rap covers recording game to the next level.
I'm on a D-low, tryna sneak a talk.
She be saying some shit like, well, you go fly me in private so I can learn.
But first, let me introduce myself. I'm from Morocco, I'm 26 years old, I live in Italy, and I'm a professional video maker. I'm into pretty much anything related to multimedia and entertainment. I've been breakdancing since I was a little kid, and I've been featured in a couple of movies. As you may know, I love rapping, singing covers, and my own songs. It used to be a very long process, but since I've discovered Voloco, my life has changed. Now it's super easy and super quick to capture sound effects, record voiceovers, and make music. Let's start with my setup. First things first, record your voice in a room with no echo and any background noise. I would recommend you record your voice using a wired headset. Second thing, very important my friend, the main ingredient is the anti-pop. This will dramatically improve the quality of your recording right from the start and help you to get a clean a cappella and avoid any background noise. Secure the microphone of your headset tightly right behind the anti-pop and stick it with some tape. Open the Voloco app and make sure to record in WAVE format, which is the best to get the raw and uncompressed a cappella. If you don't have it, then I would suggest you to get the premium version of Voloco to get access to an amazing variety of features that will turn Voloco into a full-fledged portable recording studio. I love old school rap instrumentals, so I'm gonna get the free beat from YouTube and import it on Voloco. Voloco gives you a lyrics pad as well, and it's so comfortable. You can read your lyrics while recording. This is something more special than a pizza, you understand? In the effects section, let's activate clean. Compression, rep. Equalization, low and high boost. Reverb, medium room. Check this out, Voloco, this is for you.
Yeah. VO. Hello. Yo, you wanna sound like a pro, you know you gotta get it. You got me playing all the day, you know you gotta hear it. Traveling across the globe like a junk rocket. No budget, no problem, cause it's in my pocket. And when I whip it out, yeah, nobody got no doubt that I'ma wreck it, I'ma wreck it, I'ma smash it out. All around the globe, yeah, you already know. It goes quickly from my phone to the radio. You can play it to an ass, so Julio, I can't go without it, I don't need no studio.
Once you've recorded your song, export just the a cappella. It can be easily done by tapping on the music note symbol for the backing track. This will allow you to mute your instrumental. Let me add some backing vocals. So I'm gonna import again the instrumental and switch my flow a little bit. Now I got my two a cappellas sounding clear and clean. Last but not least, let's check the mixing on FL Studio or whatever DAW you like to use. Import the instrumental track with the two a cappellas, normalize them, and turn the volume down a little bit on the second a cappella. Cut out the parts you need from the backing vocals and export the project in WAVE format. Now your song will sound as if it was recorded in a professional studio. It's time to get that record deal. Leave it up to V, you don't need no studio. Peace! Thanks Voloco for having me, I really appreciate it, and maybe see ya in the next tutorial.
The secret that got me sounding so dope. You got me switching my flow. Leave it up to be. You don't need no studio. Auto-tune on natural.